came from that year, the Coilagurteen old woman. And she came to the after the concert. We did a tour of England with 16 concerts. And she said, I came down to the Fleadh Ceol Na office to know who was dead with. I thought I might have stayed at my house. And she said, I had to stay with Father O'Kelly. But I said, come down in the morning, we went to one. Oh, any more. But she said, come down in the morning. Father Brindam, and I said, and after that, invite the woman to your house in the morning to know anything else. He said, not at all, she's with you. But anyhow, Carl, there was a man near up to home, I suppose you ought to tell him. Did you ever tell him David Lira? David Lira, in case you don't know it, he was elected President of Ireland one time. And when he was elected, he said he'd go up and he'd meet it down and out and cheer up somebody. And he went into this home where people had wonderful feeling. And he thought he'd make him happy. And he met this man inside at the morning. And he shook hands with him. And they said him, do you know me? And old man said, no. And he said, I'm deeply the president of Ireland. The man said, one way it would be fine. When I came in, I thought he was in the boredom. But he never started that.